aye. Gonna get some lighter weights today and a power twister. Just go over my follow me the best you can. I'm gonna work a one-arm push-up, feet shoulder width apart like this. Not like this because this makes it easier. Shoulder width apart, hand here. If you can't do the push-up, hold it. Holding it in itself will be a workout. Put your hand on your thigh and go straight down, try to touch your chin to the ground. Pop back up. That's five. Let's go to the other side. Shoulder width apart. Go down. Alright, that's 10 altogether. Now let's put it apart. This will be easier. Your feet. Let's go on our fingers. Do five. It's 15, other side. It's 20. Now we're gonna have our hands push them back by your stomach. Raise that leg up, that right leg. Do five. Other leg. That's 30 altogether. Let's get clapping. Okay, let's do 10 of those. That's 40. Let's work on it like this. This is the easier version of the one we did before. One hand out, one hand in. Come down. Other side. That's 50. Let's try switching side to side like this. 10 of these. That's 60. Let's explode both our whole body up, including the toes. Do 10 of those. That's 70. Let's have our hands facing this way. 10 of those. That should be 80. Let's rest like this. We got 20 more to go. This is a plank. Okay, let's go. Three fingers each hand. 10 of them. That's 10, that's 90. 10 more. Rest in the plank. Oh. Alright, let's finish it out in our fist. Pull the fist. Pop it out at least 10. There's our 100 rest of the plank. Alright, that worked the chest muscles mainly. Now we're gonna work the back muscles. Let's grab the weights. We call these the bent over robes. Pull it towards you.
Knees, dude. James. Don't hurt the back like I did.
One weight. Okay. Plank. That works the back. We'll do the biceps next. Alright, let's go ahead, do some curls, double, just like this. Grab that power twister. Palms up. Let's do it like this. Back to plank. Bring those knees to your chest. Switch it up a little. Presses upwards, military press. With the weights. Shrug it. Do some tricep extensions. That's good. Now grab the power twister, sit up.
Oh my god.
Get all the way, get all the way.
My first time.
Yeah. Knees to your chest. Floor kicks. Crisscross. Roll back like this, up.
Ow.
Plank again, up and down. Lower back, arm. We're here like this. Work those forearms. Now you lay back, put your hands back like this. Get used to this motion here. Roll back, put your hands up. Put your hands back. Keep your head off the ground. Put your chin towards the chest. Chin towards the chest. Now raise those legs up. Like this. Chin towards the chest. Don't let the back of your head touch the ground. Put your hands back. I'm gonna end the lesson. Flip up. Okay, good job.